So diversity is a really big topic right now. You know, a lot of conversations around biodiversity, but why is biodiversity important? Why should we care about having diversity in our ecosystems, in our cropping systems, in the soil? Why do we care? If you think about what it takes to build a house, there's many jobs, there's many functions that go into building a house and making it function. You need a plumber, you need an electrician, you need someone that can do roofing, you need someone that can build insulation or install drywall. There's all these different jobs that go into building a house. Diversity is what creates resilience and strength in an ecosystem, in a community, right? Whether that's in a community of people or a ecosystem, a community in the soil, a community of microbes. So why care about soil biodiversity in specific? When we have diversity in the soil, we have different functions going on. And we can have diversity and many layers that'll influence each other. So when we have diversity above ground in our cropping systems, that feeds different exudates into the soil that's going to bring different biology and attract different biology with different functions in the soil ecosystem. So when we have diversity above ground, it creates more diversity below ground. And why is the diversity below ground important? Why is the diversity below ground so important? We have, you know, certain microbes that are producing aggregation and producing glomalin and exopolysaccharides to help aggregate the soil and keep it stuck together. We have different microbes that are nitrogen fixers that are pulling and harvesting nitrogen out of the atmosphere and pulling it into the ground to produce the protein in the grains above ground. We have different organisms and fungi that are colonizing the roots and communicating with the bacteria outside of the root zones. Like, we have so much diversity, and diversity creates greater functionality. That's why in agricultural ecosystems, we need to care about diversity. Biodiversity in our soil ecosystem is directly linked to functionality. If we have more organisms in the soil, we have greater diversity, we have greater functionality, directly linked to production efficiencies in the soil. So that's why we care about biodiversity and functionality, and having different jobs and a large diversity of organisms means that we're more resilient. So on farm, when we look at the BeCrop test, we're looking at what the diversity of microbes are. We're looking at what the functionality of all of those microbes are. And the more jobs and the more diversity we have, the higher production we have.